His other breaking news story, a repeat offender is back in custody, refusing to come out of his home for hours. Action 7 reporter Ana Velasquez has more.
Members of BCSO's SWAT team filled the streets surrounding a home where they say 42-year-old Markel Green kept himself locked up Tuesday evening. He was on the radar for BCSO's repeat offender program.
Mr. Green was wanted on several charges of felon in possession as well as narcotics charges.
One of the warrants include a felon in possession of a firearm. But once he spotted detectives, deputies say he bolted into a neighbor's house.
Hid in a house either next door or across the street from where he lived.
No one was in that home, but because of his criminal history, deputies say they couldn't take any chances. They told residents to stay inside just in case.
We want to make sure that everybody in the neighborhood is safe. We don't ever know what the suspect is going to do when he comes out of the house.
During the standoff, SWAT fired flashbangs, spoke with him over the loudspeaker, and had canine units ready. Finally, detectives say he surrendered peacefully after 2 hours. In Northeast Albuquerque, Ana Velasquez, KOAT Action 7 News.
Green will be booked into MDC on several felony warrants.